Ой, блядь! Welcome, friends! I'm Boris, and today I will be showing you how to squat like true Slav. Let's go!
Yes, Boris!
Many people, they ask me, Boris, show me the way of the Slav. Teach me to squat like you do. And of course, I'm happy to help. But consider this, my friends. The Slav squat is not just about squatting down. No, no. It is about technique. About showing your Slav levels. And most of all, being comfortable wherever you are. If it is on board, at home playing CSGO, or just hanging out with your Gopnik friends. It is always good time for squat. So many people I see trying to do Slav squat, and they do it all wrong. You see this? Correct squatting. But this shit is all wrong. This is what we call the Western Spice squat. You see, no balance whatsoever. As unstable as a stack of 1000 blins. But this way, very stable. You can squat for 10 hours if you want. Heels flat with ground. This way you have best comfortable resting position. And you are always ready to get back into action if the situation requires. Squatting on toes, it removes your balance. And you put extra tension on thighs and calves. So remember, heels touch ground while Slav squat around. Here we have good quality example of squat session taking place in front of bar on Monday morning. How do I know it's Monday morning? Because sign says we are open. And all the Slavs look very refreshed like they are ready for work. But work will wait, because beer needs attention. But point of this image is that one of these Slavs is Western spy. Looking at you, Kolya. The legends say that only true Slavs are granted the gift of squatting down on full heels. Here we have very nice quality squat from fan. Thank you, Razvan, for proving your Slavness. Have a Gopnik award. Bartek, Yogin, and this random guy. Good try, but you need still more practice. Rafal, good squat. Mr. Godzeta watching Copy FM doing perfect squat. This Gopnik, this guy on Moon, this cat, and this guy from Eastern European Men's School. Good squat for everyone. If you are still having trouble doing the Slav squat by now, well shit, I have bad news for you. But not worry, Boris not give up until last try. Objective of Slav squat is not put toes first, but put all pressure on heels. You see, this way you leave hands empty for drinking vodka or peeling potato if you need. A perfectly balanced Slav is a happy Slav. Now you should be able to squat like Slav anytime, any place. Well, thank you for watching, my friends. I hope you enjoyed this first video of the series of how to be more Slav. I will see you next time, friends. Stay cheeky-peeky.